What's the time? No! I'm gonna be late. What are we going to do? I'm in bed, I'm in my favourite place. Look, it's National Bed Month. I'm going back to bed. Roll the titles.
Oh dear, right, okay, it is that time. Welcome back to Monday's Morning Shine with Amy and Derek, as you can see. Yeah, go on, put our names to it. Put our names to it, why don't you?
Come on then.
I haven't for a long time. But you go
in there. Yes, around
there.
That's it. Over the top.
So many women on their status up. Hello. Goodness. So many women on their status updates.
Hard done by woman ghost is obviously
exactly.
Agreeing with you.
Maybe I should be careful what I say. World's biggest coffee morning special edition of Shine live from our studios in Manchester, and I haven't shrunk.
I think he looks a bit like you. You've got to see, look at that. It's the eyes, it's the bridge across the eyes.
I think if I did a bit of a comb over.
I think definitely see, and that cheeky glint in his eye and that smile.
I see where you're going with this. Good morning to you. Sorry, that's me. That's my turn now. It's Friday. It takes me a long time to wake up on a Friday. Alexandra Burke,
thank you so much for joining us. Thank you so much.
Love, it's all in the eyes,
wrong
isn't it?
Wrong answer. You meant to say no, Amy.
You are naturally beautiful, darling,
wrong
obviously.
Answer. Right, go on.
Again. Oh, hang on. We're going in.
We're going in
for a blitz.
We've got a blitz in here.
Two more women on the road, I'm off.
He's so cheeky.
Natural,
we should learn together, Amy,
shouldn't we? We should indeed, but it might be out the
definitely off. Now, if you'd like to get in touch with the programme, you can email us the email. Yes, there were times I'm sure you knew. When I bit off more than I could chew, but through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and did it my. Reba, Reba!
Yeah!
Oh, hi Amy. Hi.
Hi,
right?
Derek.
I just thought I'd fly in all of the bad things in 2009.
And we don't need to think about 2009 anymore because we're in 2010.
Go away. Go properly. Right, so that's that.
Injections,
do you know what
obviously.
I'm going to do with this story?
What are you going to do? Rip it up.
If
you had to win, what have I got to remember to do? Oh, Derek is a star. Of course, how could I forget that?
I just thought, wait a minute.
Do you still wear your pyjamas under your clothes so you're ready to jump straight into bed like you did when you were 9?
I know Marisa. Marisa was one of my very, very best friends when I was growing up. Oh my God, that hurt so much. Oh no. The last word. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it Ian, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Ed, we're out of time. Thank you very much, as always.
Both of you, thank you so much for your time this morning.
Thank you for joining us this morning.
Thank you, Amber.
Hannah, thank you, we're out of time already.
Both of you, thank you so much for coming in.
Jessica, thank you so much for joining me this morning. Thank you for your time.
Yes, it was my way.
Thank you, because without you, of course, we wouldn't have a show. Thank you to all of our wonderful guests who come in regularly. Good luck for the future as well, for you guys as well. To all of you, thank you very much. It's been fun.